Kotkaniemi to it. Sent across, and now cross corner for Nason. He'll get to it. He'll drop it back. Neatly played by Natchez. Now for Shea. Shea scores! On the power play! Brady Shea! A career high 10th goal on the season! It puts Carolina 2-1.
Fanciness to it, but Shea subtly gets in the middle. Quick release, and what a net front from Steph Nason. And immediately Fleury was ticked at himself that he didn't locate this puck. But subtly, Brady improved his shooting angle, getting to the middle. Heck of an indirect from Natchez. He's got his head up the whole time. And Nason did a brilliant job.